And finally this evening, with the ever-growing sea of cultures within the UAE, international artists are frequently visiting the Emirates to perform for their fans. With the large Indian population in the UAE, Ghazal maestro Pankaj Udas performed at the Indian Club on Thursday night in front of almost 1,500 fans in a further celebration of Diwali.
We try to get all the Indians together in terms of celebration of the festivals, and which is a unifying factor for India. And we try to make it as entertaining, as fulfilling as possible for everybody, so that they can experience being in India away from India. So that's the essence of what India Club is all about. Yeah, Pankaj Udas is a household name, especially with the 30 to 40 years range, because the ghazals, the range he sings is quite vast.
Udas, who is a frequent traveller to Dubai, is renowned for his melodious and heart-wrenching voice, and fans were treated to a 2.5-hour straight performance. The Indian star was raised listening to Ghazal legends such as Begum Akhtar, as well as the Beatles. He has released more than 40 records and has contributed to many Bollywood films.
Diwali means a lot to me because I grew up in a traditional family, so obviously Diwali was celebrated the way it should be celebrated. Well, I have butterflies in my stomach, let me tell you, because I remember very famous singer Lata Mangeshkar saying it once, and I think she justified it so much, because now I feel it every time when for so many years, in spite of the fact that I'm performing for more than 30 years now, I still have butterflies in my stomach, and they say that a real, genuine artist should have butterflies in his stomach. Until at last you don't have that, you are not really a genuine artist.
Well, from being a kid, my father was a big fan of Pankaj Udas, and so I've listened to Pankaj Udas' music from the time I was a kid, and most of the songs he's rendering out there, I think I can sing them myself. So for me, it's an extreme personal connection.